Every year, SolidWorks announces a major update to their software. Today, we're looking at the 2023 XGA release of browser-based roles on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. You may be used to using the desktop version of SolidWorks, but the platform contains browser-based apps alongside being able to connect SolidWorks to the cloud. People, ideas, data, and processes are unified in a single environment to encourage real-time collaboration and innovation on any device. We can use the platform to connect our teams and utilize the modular nature of design roles to foster growth. So, what's new in this release of 3DEXPERIENCE Works SolidWorks Cloud? With the 3D Creator role, xDesign further aligns itself with desktop SolidWorks to automatically orient the view normal to the active sketch plane. Design data is also streamlined with a revamped property experience, which allows you to manage and collaborate on design data more easily within an uncluttered menu. A design change means we need a new revision here. With new automatic update notifications, teams can work together seamlessly, so you never miss a beat. A new dimension control is added to dimension referencing. External geometry to allow for minimum, maximum, and center alignments. Assembly modeling workflows are also streamlined by improving drag and drop performance so you can copy components quickly. Looking at the design manager tree, we can clearly see what features need updating to the latest version. Updates are also handled more smoothly to reduce the impact on your modeling workflow. Walls normal to side face is a new option within the loft command to maintain the accuracy of lofted wall geometry. Support for equations has been added to threads, so design changes can be made to parametrically control the properties of holes and their relationship with other geometry. Visualizing models has also been refined by the addition of dynamic view manipulation. While subdivision surfaces can be edited much more quickly, as the mesh selection is retained after an undo operation in the xShape app within the 3D Sculptor role. Users now have the ability to control how a subdivision surface deforms when dragging a point on the mesh with soft selection. The 3D Sheet Metal Creator role sees enhancements as well. The xSheet Metal app gains new miter flange functionality to streamline the creation of complex flanges. And custom gap distances can be set, just like in desktop SolidWorks. Speaking of fabrication tools, we can now quickly adjust cutout depth in X-Frame within the 3D Structure Creator role with enhanced cutout control to cut one or multiple members. Manipulators now allow you to intuitively place structural members between other members with no effort at all. while the trim member command has been added to the design manager to facilitate viewing and editing. And finally, the manufacturing definition creator role rounds off the enhancements in the 2023 XGA release of 3DEXPERIENCE Works Design Rules. XDrawing gains auto balloon capabilities to rapidly define assemblies. And we can also save ourselves a little bit of time by utilizing automatic view snapping and alignment to place views. Model, modify, and mark up with ease on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. So those are the major updates in the browser-based design roles for 2023. To learn more about the 3DEXPERIENCE platform and discover what roles are best suited to you and your company, give our expert consultants a call via the details on screen.